In this video, you will learn the elements of JQL syntax and how they work to filter search results. The elements you're going to learn about are fields, values, operators, keywords, and functions. When combined, they create a JQL query. Let's look at each element now. The first element is field, which Jira uses to store data. There are two types of fields, system fields and custom fields. System fields such as project, status, created date, and assignee are included with every Jira instance. Custom fields are created by a Jira admin to expand the types of information Jira collects. Let's see them in action. All of your JQL statements start with fields, so that will always be the first element you enter. Let's look at some examples. In this example, the field is status, which is a system field. In this example, the field is color, which is a custom field. The next element is value. This is the information that is being searched for in the field. Let's look at our example again. In this example, the value we are looking for is in progress. The value is in quotation marks because the value contains more than one word. Any search term that is longer than one word must be in quotes. The next element is the operator. The operator is used to compare the field to a value within that field. Let's look at our example again. The operator is the equals sign, which is used to search for issues with a field that have the exact value specified. But there are more operators available when you're searching for multiple values. In this example, the operator is the greater than symbol, meaning we are looking for all issues that were created after the start of the week. In this example, the operator is in. It is similar to the equals sign, but allows users to search for multiple values. In this example, we're looking for all issues in either the Alpha or Dublin projects. In this example, the operator is the exclamation point combined with the equals sign. Together, they mean not equal to. In this example, we are looking for all issues where the status is not done. The next element is keyword, which has a few uses. We'll focus on two now: joining clauses together to form a complex JQL query, and sorting the query results. Let's look at examples for each. In this example, you're using the keyword and to join clauses together. Keywords can be used to join multiple clauses together to further define a query. In this example, we want to find all issues where the status is in progress and the color is red. Only issues that meet the criteria in both clauses will be included in our search results. Another keyword is or. Let's look at an example. Now, using the or keyword, we are looking for issues where either the status is in progress or the color is red. This means our search results will include issues that meet the criteria in either clause. This is an example of a query that can't be carried out in basic search. You can see the Switch to Basic button is disabled. The next keyword you should know is order by. This allows you to sort the filter results by a field. You can sort in either ascending or descending order. Let's look at some examples. In this example, we want to order our results by the date the issues were created, with the most recent date listed first. In this example, we want to sort our results using the assignee of the issues, sorted alphabetically by the assignee's name. The order by keyword must always be in the last clause of your JQL statement. Anything you type after that will make the query invalid. The last element is the function. A function performs a calculation or gathers information based on the operator before it. These can be used in place of fields when you want to search, but not for a specific field value. Let's look at some example functions. In this example, we are using the current user function instead of searching for a particular user. In this example, we are using the end of month function. This search would return all issues that have a due date before or on the last day of the month. Now that we've covered the elements of a JQL statement, let's pull it all together in one last big example. In this example, we have fields, values, operators, keywords, and finally, functions. Our search results will be all issues in the Alpha or Dublin projects that are in progress, that have red for the color field, that were created after the start of the week, sorted with the soonest due dates listed first.